He's off.
I'm off.
I'm coming back.
He's coming back.
Next second half of the year. And I've got to say that it's going to be someone who's very greatly missed already.
Oh, thank you.
No, it's been a pleasure working with you, mate.
Thank you so much.
You're a bloody good actor, and you was going to go a long, long way.
You've heard it here first.
So long as he remembers that when he's a big star and he wants someone to play his dad, you know who to call on, don't you?
Of course I do.
Yes.
Morgan Baker.
Damn. Lou is going back up to Queensland, taking Bailey with him, because Matt, as you know, has passed away. And it's affected Bailey very, very much. And I think it best for him if he just gets away from Aaronsworth.
We're going to miss you, sunshine. Oh, to Bailey and Lou.
Yeah, Bailey and Lou.
Hey,
hey,
you can come back soon.
Oh, I will. I will.
I think this has been the highlight.
Yeah, definitely.
The storyline.
This is definitely
with Matt's passing away. And
it's the most substance you and I have had together.
It is, yes.
Even overall, this has been some of the heaviest stuff that I've had to do in all of the show. You know, and I've done some really heavy stuff. I had the drinking and the gem storylines. Thank you for watching.
He's shy.
That's it. Thanks for watching. Thumbs up. Thank you for being swell. And I'll catch you on the flip side. Wait. Catch you on the flip side. There it is.